any word on Sonny?
I know as much as you do.
How much longer do we have to stay here? Molly's home alone. I can't do anything here anyway.
It's okay to want to stay close.
This whole thing was an exercise in out-of-control machismo. Johnny goading Sonny and then Sonny announcing to everyone about his unfortunate family.
Unfortunate? That is the understatement of the night.
And of course, the night is never complete in Port Charles until someone pulls out a gun.
What do you mean he's gone? He's been shot. That's his blood.
Well, he was here. Kate, he must have taken off.
What?
Any idea where?
Yeah, I think I know exactly where he went.
You need to get upstairs. Kate. Kate.
What?
You okay? We need to get you upstairs. We'll wait up there for word about Sonny. Hey, call me if you need me.
Will do.
Sonny, okay?
He left. I mean, he's not here. There was some blood on the ground. He was gone by the time we got there.
Well, but that's a good sign, right? That he was able to leave on his own.
Well, he still needs medical attention.
Okay. Honey, are you okay? Yeah, I'm just worried about Sonny.
Kate, look at me. Look at me.
What? Sorry.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why don't you sit down?
Yeah, honey, just take it easy. Sit down.
I said, I'm fine.
As soon as she saw the blood on the ground where Sonny was shot, she just kind of disappeared inside herself.
You just stop it. I said I'm fine.
You feeling better?
No, I don't feel better. How do you think I feel? Sonny's been shot. He's bleeding and nowhere to be found. What do you think, Steve?
We're in a state of shock.
Yes, I'm in a state of shock, Steve. He could be dying, Liv.
He's only trying
to... Shut up! I don't need help!
Listen. Sonny would survive much worse than this.
If he went after Johnny, this would happen, but he doesn't listen to me. Does he listen? No, he only does what he wants.
What the hell was that?
No, did she ever done this before?
No, she was a little volatile in high school, but nothing like this.
What's going on?
Well, Kate was shot at her wedding to Sonny, and now Sonny gets shot at a big event. Maybe he's bringing up some traumatic memories. I can't find Kate. I went down to her office to look for her. She's not there.
Maybe she needs some time alone.
You saw how she was acting. She needs to be with somebody.
Look, Olivia, I was hoping we could talk about what Maggie said.
Can we table the discussion about your affair with Meg? I don't think I have the stomach.
Just let me explain.
No, I need to find Kate. There's something seriously off with her.